And this is what the abandoned buildings look like. They're pretty good. I've heard someone lit a fire right there on Christmas time. And this is the property owner right here. He's a pretty good guy. He's definitely a nice guy if you were to know him. This is what the abandoned barns look like. So I'm gonna explore with him, you know, maybe tomorrow, since I got permission for tomorrow.